Sorry. So just a little background. My dad doesn't believe in God, so it's been very challenging for me just to talk to him and be with him. And just on Father's Day, I just sent him a text saying, you know, Happy Father's Day, I love you and all this. And I got a text back saying my uncle died. And, you know, at first I was like, well, I didn't really know him anyways, but like hearing just my dad say this, and just a few minutes later he calls me and he's just crying, and I was like, I don't know what to do. And he's like, you know, Ariana, all I need is prayer. All I want is prayer right now. And you know, hearing my dad say that was just like a total relief to me, because he never even used to say the word prayer. He never used to ask for prayer. And so I got off the phone, he was just crying, and I was shaking, I was so nervous. Like, at first I didn't want to pray for him because it was just a new thing for me. But he was crying, and I get off the phone, and my stepmom sends me a text. He's like, your dad really needed that. He really just needed to talk to his daughter. He really needed that word that you prayed. And ever since then, I've just been texting him. I was just like, Dad, how are you doing? And he's just like opening up to me even more and more. And so, this is a lot.
Father, we just lift up, Lord, the people in this city, Lord God, the families, Lord, all up and down the North Shore, Lord God. There's broken marriages, Lord, there's broken relationships, Lord, there's children that are away from their families, Lord God, and there's people that are lonely and they're afraid and they're scared, Lord. And we're so grateful, I'm so grateful, Lord God, that you have a solution, Lord God, and that you've given us a solution. So we ask for it, Lord God. We thank you for Silver Bay, Lord God. I pray that you would begin to strip away the layers of tarnish on this city, Lord God, and that you would polish, Lord God, this place, Lord God, so it reveals your